Welcome back, folks, to Let's Play Solo Realms of Arcania. Start well. Arthan starts off by checking out the forge, climbing a bit into the chimney, and of course getting stuck in it. Takes quite a while for Arthan to wiggle free again. Nice. Idiot. Okay, let's see what's here. A treasure chest. 10 pittons, rope ladder, a grappling hook, and a rope. Maybe we will need this. Holy crap, a pit. Let's see if we can go over it. Do you want to jump across the pit? Yes. Shortly before reaching the edge of the pit, Arthan stumbles. A muted splat from below makes it abundantly clear that even the lowest of obstacles can be a grave problem indeed. Arthan just shuffled off his mortal coil and entered Bronzewear. Here, look at this! Normally it's best to let your hero with the highest agility. Agility? Dexterity or agility? I don't know. Jump over it. And then he should carry a rope ladder or a rope with him. And then the others can pass safely, but I am alone. Oh, damn it. This can't be true. Well, let's see if we can we can magically beam over this. No! Unfortunately not. Oh, come on! Finally! No. This is worth the save. I can tell you. Not sure about these ones. Cooker sticker and red coins. Better not take them with you. Redstone to knives, dagger and sickles. Don't need this crap. What's this? Ah. Stairway to the next level. But first, oh, I think these are graves. Do not plunder these graves, or you will be stuck forever in this pit. Another of these nice traps. The altar contains a slab with words in some sort of runic writing. Do you want to decipher the writing? Yes. Arthan cannot totally make out what the encryption says, but he is sure that this includes a dedication to one Tordal, who founded the pit, and also a remembrance of the victims of some sort of mining disaster. What's this? Ah, no, that are the graves, I think. Stones have been piled into a mound with a raw axe lying right on top of it. Do you want to take the axe? Of course, no. Okay, more of these graves. I will not disturb them. I think you can't do any other thing here, can you? Oh, only can try to decipher this. Let's see. This looks fine. Explore this level, so go down to the next one. Open the lock. Okay. A big room. Big room and a well, it seems. When take a close look at the statues, they suddenly come to life. Before you've had time to come to grips with this sudden development, four gargoyles attack you. Holy crap! They look. Can we frighten them? Okay, we can frighten them though, no problem. Even this will... Wow, some nice magic effects! Domination in her phobias. This should be it. And we've won this fight. And do some other things here. Whoa, no. Large amount of rot here. Here. I would like to do nothing. You can throw some things here, or you can go down, but there's nothing. Again, this shaft. What's now? Suddenly you find yourself face to face with six figures in worn out leather armor who begin to attack you. Not again. Damn dwarves. This time they can flee, so it's a bit better. Ouch. Whoa. Whoa, 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 whoa. Cast spell. Holy crap! Okay, sorry guys, but I first have to increase my armor by 4 points. Oh man. I really need to rest after this one. Come on. I hate you all. You, my friend, will die. Come on, kill him. Stone metal long. I will take this. That's okay. I will be back in a few seconds, guys.